Hi there, everybody. Welcome to the Signal Iduna Park, where we're looking forward to a fine game, and Alan Smith will describe it along with me, Martin Tyler. And this match features Borussia Dortmund, and they are playing Guadalajara. This is the Borussia Dortmund lineup. Andrea Consigli plays in goal. Omer Toprak plays with Martin Skrtel in central defence. Frank Ribery starts with Jorginho Wijnaldum in the centre of the park.
And here is just the one main attacker in this lineup.
And for the away side, this is how they line up for this match. Gianluigi Donnarumma is the goalkeeper. Nacho Fernandez plays alongside Jose Maria Jimenez.
Shot on!
Close, difficult angle. Maybe did well to get that close.
Well, surprised he actually went for goal there, but in the end, got the keeper a bit worried.
Now Nacho, Jimenez, Nacho Fernandez. Jimenez.
Tielemans.
Well, they're in a good position here. Probing away, trying to find room for a shot, maybe. Neymar. Going forward well. Got past his man here. Coleman. Mateo Kovacic. Tried to tackle here, and he's done that. Neymar.
Here's Ribery.
Mendy. Wijnaldum.
Now Ribery.
They spread it out wide here. Chance to get some width into this attack. Could get the ball into the box now. Well, that's easy for the goalkeeper.
Now Ribery.
Mendy. Skrtel. Wijnaldum.
Toprak.
Frank Ribery.
Now Willian.
Eduardo Salvia. Juanfra.
Gomez. Salvia.
Willian!
It looked a certain goal until the defender managed to get some contact.
That's just instinct, but that is top defended.
It's with Marco Asensio. Now Guerrero.
Tielemans.
Still passing, but not really making inroads.
The shot's on!
Tried to get the right contact there, but couldn't quite manage it.
Yeah, he's ended up looking a little bit silly, but if you don't try those things, you're never going to succeed, are you?
Juan Ferran. Now Ribery.
Eduardo Salvio.
Tielemans.
I think he saw the look from the other player and saw where the pass was going and read it.
Here's Ribery. Frank Ribery.
Wijnaldum.
Gomez.
Gomez. Here's Willian. Able to cut that out with some sharp movement.
Gomez.
Now the shot!
The keeper kept it out.
I think any football fan will say when the rain comes down, like it's coming down now, it's going to add to the thrills. A few spills, possibly.
Lovely ball from Neymar. And he goes at the feet of the attacker.
Well, the attacker will feel that's a chance wasted, that, but... you've got to give full marks to the keeper.
Eduardo Salvia.
Great ball. It's a good place to win the ball here.
Very good kick away. The goalkeeper taking charge and dealing with the problem. Into the attacking third.
Almost got through, but the keeper picked it up in time.
Eduardo Salvia.
Gomez.
And here's the shot.
That's an easy piece of goalkeeping.
They've given it straight to the opposition. Mbappe put into the middle. Well, that's good defending.
Cedric Bakambu. Tielemans.
Here's a chance to whip it in. The chance to put in a decent cross, but he's actually put in a wasteful one. Juan Ferran. Eduardo Salvio. Another turnover in play here with that interception. So it's half-time and we're still waiting for that first goal. I have to say, Alan, you were spot on at the start when you... Well, this rain is unrelenting, and I just wonder whether we're going to finish the match as we start the second half.
Tielemans.
Could have played him in, but in the end, the goalkeeper relieved that he didn't. Juan Ferran, Wijnaldum, now Willian, Eduardo Salvio.
Salvio,
how about that one?
Oh, lovely to watch.
Good work, really, to read the intention of the pass. Bit of space to go forward into with the ball. Willian, aiming for Neymar, defended well.
Coleman.
Well, this attack has got a bit of menace to it. The attack has fizzled out here. Goal kick. Juan Ferran. Substitute coming up for the away team. Wijnaldum. Gomez. Neymar makes a challenge here.
Tielemans.
It's with Marco Asensio.
Cedric Bakambu got his foot in to cut out the pass.
Eduardo Salvio. We've reached the hour mark. Half an hour to go.
Frank Ribéry.
Mendy can really get at the opposition here. Well, then it goes. Cleared away by the defender. Mateo Kovacic.
Cedric Bakambu.
Kovacic. It's with Marco Asensio.
Tielemans.
Could be dangerous. Working hard just to see maybe a sight of goal. Coleman, good position for the cross. Marco Asensio waiting in the middle. Guerrero. And they get it away. He could lay it off to the supporting player.
Looking to win it back.
Eduardo Salvio.
Frank Ribéry.
Wijnaldum, still 20 minutes to go. Neymar.
Salvio.
This with a chance to go into the lead now. Wonderful reflexes to make the save from close range. And it's out for a corner. Put the corner in the middle. Good defensive clearance there. Now Lingard. Mateo Kovacic. We've got the away manager indicating he wants to make a substitution now. Well, we could get some news on the injury. I think Jeff Shreves is on the case.
He landed really heavily on his shoulder then. You can see the discomfort he's in. He's a tough guy. I think he'll carry on.
Jeff, thank you. Eduardo Salvia.
Brozovic. Gomez. Cedric Bakambu.
It's with Marco Asensio.
Good vision. Brilliant pass. Can he finish it?
Put in from the wide area.
Now they've got to defend this corner.
Substitution for Guadalajara.
Corner played in.
Played away. Well,
has a go here.
He's not that long. Well away from his own goal. Pineda. Great touch on the ball.
Must take the lead here.
Full on the frame of the goal.
What a save and what a time to make it in such a tight game.
Well, he's kept his team in it, and who knows, they might go up the other end now and score the winner.
I see a substitute coming on for the away team here. Eduardo Salvia. One for up. Gomez. They could pose some danger now. It's good work between these two. One for out.
Shot up.
Fine save he's made there. He's not let the ball escape his grasp. Up goes the board. There'll be two added minutes.
Great determination from Dortmund here. To try and score what will be a decisive late winner.
And the 90 minutes are up now. And the whistle goes. It's still level.
Got the golden goal rule in operation today as we go into the first half of extra time. Eduardo Salvia. Brozovic in for Neymar.
Cleared away by the defender.
Mateo Kovacic. Now Nacho.
Cedric Bakambu.
Kovacic.
Corona.
Oh, that's good defending.
And it will be their throw.
Corona.
Well, then it goes. And they get it away.
Neymar.
One for out. Skrtel. Eduardo Salvia. It's Chadli.
Gomez.
Here they come. They've sensed the chance to win it now.
It's out. It'll be a throw. Coleman.
Corona.
Corona. It's Jesse Lingard.
Kovacic.
Here's Pineda. It's with Marco Asensio. Options now for the pass.
Marco Asensio. Kovacic has an opportunity to get forward here.
Corona
headed it well, just wide.
Well, not far wide at all. Next time maybe he'll bury that.
Substitution time.
Well read.
Second period of extra time to come. And still the chance. Time to start the second period of extra time. The golden goal rule will still apply, of course, if we get one. Kovacic. Mark looking for a through ball, but he's caught offside. Can you see what he's trying to do? It's all about the timing of the run.
Brozovic.
Able to cut that out with some sharp movement. He's cut it out.
Brozovic.
It's going to be a throw-in after that tackle.
Toprak. 8 minutes left in the second half of extra time.
Here they come. They've set the chance to win it now. Willian. Neymar waiting at the far post for a cross. Good defensive clearance there. Good challenge. Well, they have looked dangerous from corners. Here's a chance to win it with a golden goal from a corner. Corner swung in. Good defending at the front post, but not such a good corner.
Well, here comes the support.
Here's the shot.
Shot blocked here.
Real drama at the end here for Dortmund, who have the corner and a chance from it to win the game. Short corner, designed to move the opposition around in the middle.
Out for another corner.
In from Neymar. Well, that's straight at the goal kicker, and the attacking team would be annoyed with that.
Referee has chosen to add on 2 extra minutes.
Here they come. They've sensed the chance to win it now.
Verona.
Got the opposition backpedaling a little bit.
Saw the pass coming and got there first.
So there we are. It's all level still
and the match will be decided.
First kick coming up, maybe the hardest, some will say less pressure, certainly very important right now. And the goalkeeper won that battle of wits, the ball came straight at him.
So it's his turn now from the spot.
Well, the stutter was okay, goal given. Oh, he's hit it straight at the goalkeeper, expecting the keeper to move. He didn't move.
Up he comes for the penalty.
Oh, he's wasted it.
Oh, you feel for him, but it wasn't a good effort at all.
Turned onto the woodwork by the goalkeeper.
So next up to take the penalty.
A slightly risky approach there with the stutter, but the goal stands. Massive pressure on the penalty taker now in these circumstances. Super save, and that settled the shootout.
Well, he's the hero, and rightly so for that save. Brilliant.
Oh, he's going to pay the penalty for this, but the goalkeeper's done well.
Oh, what a stop that was.